Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Trendonomics by Hurst. First of all, wish you all happy Diwali, happy Dhanteras. I wish you, all of you, get a lot of dhan in your account. Happy Diwali. So in today's video, we are going to discuss, first we'll discuss about the market outlook, Nifty, Bank Nifty, and then we will discuss how to choose a better stock. Yes, so this is going to be an interesting video. Watch till end. And you can follow me on Twitter for live market updates. So let's just quickly discuss the market. So Nifty bounced from 17,600 after getting oversold. So we are bouncing towards 18,000. And we had discussed three stocks, namely Maruti, ACC, and Ashok Leyland. And all of them did well, especially Maruti and ACC did very well. So definitely we are going to discuss how we come across these stocks, how we did Maruti. So we'll discuss about Maruti and how we decided to go along, or how we suggested Maruti. But first, discuss about Nifty outlook, Nifty Bank Nifty. So from Wavecon point of view, I'm still of the opinion that we are into fifth wave. I don't know whether fifth wave is over or not over. One can definitely argue that maybe this was third wave. Sorry about the Diwali firecrackers, but it's Diwali, yeah, and one must enjoy. One can argue that this is third, and we had a fourth wave correction, and we should be going higher in fifth wave, maybe 19,000 plus. Fair enough. I won't deny that. I won't say that, okay, we have already done five waves and we should be falling. I don't know, because we still haven't broken this trend channel. So unless this trend channel is broken, definitely I'm not going to say that market will fall and the rally is over. I'm not going to say, certainly. So we are bouncing from 17,600, and I discussed the range in Nifty. On lower side, we have support at 17,500, 450 zone, and we have resistance of 18,000, 18,040. Today, took the resistance near that level, 18,000. Moving average and previous support now becomes resistance. So we are still below it. And unless we take out this resistance, I would go out and say that, okay, we are going higher. We are going for 19,000 or plus. Let market break above 18,040 on a daily chart. And then definitely we can go long and maybe say, okay, yes, market wants to give a rally and we should be going long. Stock specific, definitely you can choose long. So we had suggested Maruti, ACC, and the Krakens. And Maruti, ACC just gave a fireworks. Yes, definitely Maruti, ACC shot up very well. So Diwali firecrackers are already up, you know, stocks moves. So Nifty, I had discussed that, okay, we have this trend channel, and unless and until we break above this trend channel, unless and until we break above 18,040 on a closing basis, definitely we are not going to say that, okay, market wants to rally. I'm not denying that maybe we could be starting a fresh rally after testing 17,600. Definitely one has to look for that possibility. And we are actually not trading Nifty, Bank Nifty currently, because I clearly said that market could be in a range 17,500 to 18,000, and let the dust settle, let market consolidate, and then we will decide which side we want to trade. So we are not trading Nifty Bank Nifty yet, and we are trading stock specific. So we traded Maruti, ACC, and we got a good move. So I will stick to that view that unless we break above 18,000, 18,040, I will be skeptical. Definitely, I won't be bearish, heavily bearish, unless and until we start going down again, breaking 17,600, 17,500 zone, because we have this support now. This is a bigger trend channel support near 17,500. Unless that breaks on daily, definitely I won't say market is a huge bearish, but not bullish. So we are neutral. We are totally neutral. Bank Nifty, again, I would say, so Bank Nifty again bounced off. And like I said, we have this support near 38,000. So again, unless we break about today's high, I won't say that, okay, we should go higher in Bank Nifty, because we don't know. This just could be, now we are seeing 3 days of fall, sharp fall, and then maybe 3 days recovery or slow recovery. So I don't know which side market will break. So we will definitely wait until the market gives any trend. For downside, definitely downside reversal. Once we break this support zone of 37,800-900 zone, then only we will say, okay, Bank Nifty has topped out and we should be getting a bigger crack or bigger correction. Till then, we are neutral again, not bullish or not bearish. Let's come to Maruti. So first we will discuss about Maruti and how we chose Maruti. Yes, we saw the firecrackers in Maruti. Yes, definitely shot up very good in last 2 days. A very good move, yes. So far, 8% plus. So definitely that's good for 2 days. And maybe it will do more. I don't know. So first of all, the trend in Maruti. Definitely 1 year trend is bullish. And if you see the trend in 2021, earlier part it was going down, but then it reversed, the trend reversed, market made a higher bottom, and then it started going up again, made a higher top than this previous swing high, and then after the correction, when Nifty fell down from 18,600, yes, definitely it fell, but last 3 days, when Nifty fell sharply below 18,000, actually the stock was making a base. Yes, you can see these 3 days. These are the 3-4 days when Nifty fell sharply and hit 17,600 zone. But the stock, actually Maruti, was making base over here at this level of 7,200 or. And then on Friday, when Nifty was down, a bit down, actually, Maruti closed above 13-day moving average. So that was the first sign. Okay, yes, Maruti is showing strength. Made base over here and closed above 13-day moving average. Making higher top, higher bottom formation since September. Yes, because we did not break this swing low on this fall and made a base over here. If you see the intraday charts, again, Maruti broke above, say, you can say this is a small cup and handle formation, cup and handle, and it broke on Monday, and then we got a sharp move, sharp up move. So this was our basic criteria for selecting Maruti. Why? Because first of all, auto stocks definitely are looking bullish, selective auto stocks. So we are going to discuss two auto stocks. I'm going to compare Maruti and Hero Motor, and why we chose Maruti and how you should choose a stock. What are the criteria? So regarding Maruti, so this was my analysis that, okay, market holding, making higher up, higher bottom formations, is holding the higher swing lows and closing about 13-day moving average, and on hourly breaking the cup and handle. Now let's compare with Hero Motor. So this is Maruti on upside, and this is Hero Motor Cup. So you can clearly see that Maruti, since August and September, Maruti is in uptrend, is making higher top, higher bottom formation. But after the initial rise, Hero Motor Cup fell down sharply, going down and broke this trend line. Yes, broke this trend line and it's going down. So definitely Hero Motor Cup is a weak stock, definitely, because it broke the trend uptrend and started going down again. This is from September. Let's just look at the trend from 2021, start of 2021. So initially, from the start of 2021, both the stocks were going down. Yes, both stocks are going down. Then both the stocks turned higher. Yes, but Maruti is making higher bottoms over here. Yes, so when this was a higher bottom, of course, Hero made a higher bottom over here, but Maruti made a higher top over here, while Hero Motor made a lower top. So this was the first sign that, okay, Hero Motor is now weak. And again, if you see the retracement, Maruti retraced well above almost 50%. And while as Hero Motor Corp did not retrace much, did not give a good retracement. So that was again showing that, okay, Hero Motor is weak, while Maruti is still better than Hero Motor Corp. So since start of 2021, initially, both stock fell down. But in a later part, after May, Maruti started showing some strength. Yes, because the trend reversed to upside, made a higher bottom over here and then made a higher top. While Hero Motor made a lower top and did not retrace much. So definitely Hero Motor is weak. While again, trend reversed down in July, August. So we made, again, definitely, we went down below this swing low, but market took support above and market actually made, the Maruti made a higher bottom over here. Yes, made higher bottom over here. Again, this is looking like a cup. So one thing is clear. Though Maruti came down along with the Hero Motor Corp, it made higher bottom than this swing low of May 2021. While Hero Motor Corp almost came back towards the low of May 2021, or rather it went below that. Yes, Hero Motor Corp went below 2021 lows. So that was a clear sign Hero Motor Corp is a weak stock and one should avoid it. So again, when trend change higher, so Hero Motor Corp also in, started rising from August, but did not make any higher top. Yes, over here you can see that Hero Motor Corp didn't make any higher top. It made a lower top over here and it clearly broke the trend here, while Maruti made a higher top. Yes, so just place a trend line over here. So when trend again change up from the early September, Maruti made a higher top while Hero Motor did not make any higher top. Actually, it made a lower top over here. So that was again sign that, okay, Hero Motor Corp is weak and Maruti is strong. So that gives a clear message which stock you should buy. Usually what people do, people buy the stock which are looking cheap, which are coming down, which are falling, and they think how much more it will fall. Already it has beaten down, and they start thinking, okay, since it has been beaten down, it will now perform maybe. So if you see Hero Motor Corp, since 2021, start of 2021, it is in a downtrend. It is making lower top, lower bottom formation. So first low top over here, second low top over here, then over here. Definitely Hero Motor is weak stock. This is low top, then another low top over here. And over here, it could not make any higher top, or it rather broke the trend. So Hero MotoCorp is clearly weak, and it's a total avoid. Yes, if you want to buy the stocks which are showing strength, because whatever is going up can continue to go up, whatever is going down can continue to go down. Don't just think because the stock is available cheap, it will go up, it can go up or it can perform. It won't. It definitely won't until the prices actually start performing. You can see over here, we are comparing both the stock, Maruti and Hero Motor, and you can see the change. You can see the difference in both the stock. Why Maruti went higher? Because it is making higher bottom, and Hero Motor is weak and it is making lower bottom, lower top. So Hero Motor is certainly avoid. It's certainly not a good stock to buy if you are looking. Avoid this stock because it is making lower top, lower bottom formations. It is weak. And whatever is weak, just avoid. Don't buy it, because let the price, let the bhav tell you that yes, market is going to reverse. Market is showing strength. The stock is showing strength. Let the strength come on charts. Let the strength come on price. Don't just assume. Don't just buy cheap stock. Cheap can again become cheaper. Yes. So this is clear cut message for you. I guess it is a clear message. So my advice to all of you is always buy stocks which are showing strength. Why I always say, like not just me, because but you, if you follow any good trader, if you follow the legendary traders like Mark Minervini, the legend which I follow, Jesse Livermore, yes, definitely, you're one of the best traders, greatest traders. And definitely, my trading style has a good impact, very, very, very powerful impact of Jesse Livermore's method and his teachings. So, always follow this simple and sound method that buy stocks which are trading above short-term moving averages and showing strength and coming out of consolidation. So this is rounding bottom consolidation. Yes. And Maruti went higher again over here on hourly time frame. It was again rounding bottom on intraday hourly, and Maruti went higher, while Hero Motor is clearly showing weakness, going down. So Hero Motor is cheap and we don't like cheap things. Yes. Sasti cheeje hame pasand nahi hai. Whatever is cheap, it is cheap for reason. Yes, the market is always right. The price is down because maybe market knows that the stock fundamentals are weak. Yes, so why buy cheap thing? So that's it from today's update. I hope this was very helpful. This was useful to you. How to select the stock within same sector. So these are the two stocks from same sector. Yes, Maruti, Hero Motor, Auto, and both are a four-wheeler. Yes, mostly, and definitely a Hero has a two-wheeler also. So clear message message that which stock you should buy and how to choose the better stocks. I hope you liked it. If you liked, share with your friends. Share it max, because I don't think anyone will give you this free knowledge. Anyone will teach you how to select better stock. Of course, if you want to learn in details, you can learn it from our course on price action, high probability price action trading. We are offering 80% discount. Yes, this is Diwali discount. We are offering 80% right now just for fun. Then again, no one will give you at such low rates. Our aim is to educate people. Our aim is not to make money from courses. So we are offering at a very huge discount just for people to start learning and earning. So again, wish you all happy Diwali, happy Dhanteras, happy New Year in advance. This is Harshdeep signing off. Until we meet again.